I have a dream.
Like 85% white, 13% black, and 2% Hispanic.
One of Martin Luther King's main messages was unity.
We must all learn to live together as brothers,
or we will perish as fools. He believed in order to obtain equality for all, we needed to come together as the people to accomplish the desired results.
Unity.
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 Dr. King's I Have a Dream speech in 1963 influenced the civil rights movement and led to the signing of the Civil Rights Act in 1964.
Dr. King has left an impact on the world and now his legacy lives on today. A great example is the diversity in our communities, like here at Ben Davis.
Greetings, my name is Sherman Woodard. I'm Director of Student Services here at Ben Davis High School. I've been here since 1995. So I'm gonna back up because I graduated here at Ben Davis High School in 1990. And so the diversity has changed immensely. I think we should hang our hat on being diverse. I mean, I think Ben Davis High School looks like the world. We have a different cultural dress and norms and way of being, and we all work together as one big Wayne Township family, and we're an example of how the world can be. Our legacy would be one of the greatest diverse schools in the history of learning because of the families and staff and administration that we have here in Ben Davis and Wayne Township.
I have a dream. When the war is won, one day, we will be sure. This nation will rise, we will be sure. Live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Yeah.